Presenting perhaps essentially the Malayalam film industry for us, actors and
directors. Coming down the line, there's a third generation coming, and I'll ask Suresh Babu to start it up for us. Where are we going? What's happening? What should we do?
Hello. I wish I clearly knew where we are going. People say that star system, what will happen to the star system? It will exist? Will it not exist? To me, the star system has to exist and it will exist. When cinema probably will rather cinema will continue.
That's it, one side of it. But then if you see how films are becoming so easy, the platforms are changing. From the cinema theatre, we now do the mobile screen. Great short films, they have 5 lakh hits on the YouTube or 3 lakh hits. Where are they going to be placed? And where is that generation of filmmakers? Where is the distribution for them? Who's going to consolidate all their material?